Story we first told you about last night on 12 News, a car crash in Warwick that involved the city's former mayor, Scott Avedisian, who is now the head of RIPTA, was in this crash that ended up with his SUV on its roof. It happened last night at the intersection of Warwick Neck and Rocky Point Avenues.
Police tell us Avedisian swerved and clipped a utility pole before flipping over. We're told by police there were no signs of intoxication, and Avedisian was taken to Rhode Island Hospital and released.